you know that it was our great, great, great grandfather? And she said, no, I never heard about the history.
Er ist ja sozusagen der erste jüdische Maler mit akademischer Ausbildung.
So how did he make a living? He went to the richest Jew in Germany at that time, Rothschild family, and he said, listen, I'm an artist. I'll be, just like the kings have the Hofkünstler, I will be the Jewish Hofkünstler. I'm the artist of the Rothschild family.